Hey guys, welcome to my channel. Today I'll be making this greeting card. But before I start making this card, I want you to hit that subscribe button right below this video. It's absolutely free. Also, don't forget to click the bell icon so that you don't miss any upcoming video. So let's start making this card. To make this card, you will need a 5 inch into 10 inch white cardstock folded to 5 inch into 5 inch, a 4 and 3 quarters into 4 and 3 quarters blue cardstock, and a 4.5 into 4.5 inch white cardstock. Start distressing the edges of blue and white cardstock with your scissors. You may also use the distressing tool if you have one. Use double-sided foam tape to adhere the blue cardstock and white cardstock to the base card. Take 1 inch wide strip of coagulated white paper and adhere it to the card. Now take some handmade flowers and arrange them on your card the way you like them. Now start gluing everything on the card. Now, I am adding some handmade pearl sprays and leaves to the card. At the end, add butterflies and rhinestones to the card. So here's the finished card. Please give this video a thumbs up if you like it and do share it with your friends. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video. Bye.